underscore again that both towers have been hit. Both towers, each tower was hit by an aircraft. Incoming aircraft.
September.
The origin of the aircraft, what kind of plane?
Were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I see it in, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in our rock and roll. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God. I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us.
This just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
The plane was coming in. I noticed it a second before.
Did you feel guilty cause you're a survivor?
The second before it hit the building, it looked like it was moving slowly.
Did you
line itself up to hit the building directly?
Tell her you loved her. Did you dust off that Bible at home?
Doorman goes to me. Wow, I never seen a plane flying so low. And we looked out at it.
Did your eyes not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset?
The heart takes about
ages. Speak to some stranger. Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow?
We got an explosion inside.
The building's exploding right now. You got people running up the street.
Okay.
Go to a church and hold hands with some strangers. Stand in line and give your own blood. Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?